Are you ready to sweat, have some fun, and blast some calories? Join me in this boxing cardio workout. No equipment necessary. All right, hands up. Remember, elbows are always in on guard. Foot apart, feet apart. Both of them. Double jab cross. Turn. So as you get warmer, see if you can make that rotation bigger. Boom. Four more. Two more. Keep your abs tight. Front hook, back hook. Remember, turn your hips. Four more. Two hooks on the front, two hooks on the back. Now, high then low. So head, body, head, body. Okay, let's go back where we started. Double jab, cross. Good, two more. Now, hook, head, body, hips, body. I'm just gonna call it high low. Double jab, cross. Now, high low hook. Tap forward, adding on. You're gonna block, you're gonna cross, okay? Block, cross. Block, cross. High block, cross. It's like, oh, I got a headache. One more. Double jab, cross. High low hook. Block, cross. One more. Double jab, cross. High, low, hook. Block, cross. Okay, we're gonna chop this down, okay? One more. Double jab, cross, one time. High, low. Block, cross. Double jab, you get it? High, low. Block, cross. Boom, double jab. Boom. Lock cross. One more double jab. Remember, one time. I had to say that for myself. Lock cross. Tap forward. Can I add on to that? Yes, I can. I didn't even wait. Kick back. I want to get that hip hinge in there. Remember, up to you how high you kick. Now lift that front knee. So you're gonna start and end with the back kick. All right, set up, double jab. High low. Lock cross, kick and knee. Remember, you start and end with a kick. One more kick, double jab. High low. Lock cross, kick and knee. More kicks. We got it one more time. Double jab. High low. Block cross. Kick and knee. One more kick. All right, turn around. We got to work the other side. Double jab, cross only. Turn. Chin down. Look him in the eye. Four more. Remember that back heel loose to the floor. One more. Now single hook, front, back. You're turning those hips. Double jab, cross. Two more. Now give me two hooks on the front and then the back. Bring your body with it. Double jab, cross. Now two hooks. Double jab. Two hooks, so you know we gotta change this because we didn't get the side. High low, head, body. Where you use your legs, use your core, use those hips. One more. Double jab. One more. Now high low hook. Double jab. High low hook. Lock cross. I just went into it because you've done it. Bring it through. goes. Bring your hands back on guard. One more. Double jab. Twice. High low hook. Block cross. Block cross. Two more. One more like that. Double jab. High low hook. Block and cross. Boom. Can we cut it down? Double jab one time. High low. Block cross once. Double jab. High low. Block and cross. Go again. Double jab. High low. Come on. A little more. Oof. Block cross. One more. High low. Block cross. Whoop. Tap forward. Now kick to the back. Flex your foot. Now at the knee. One more. Double jab. Let's put it together. High low. Block and cross. Kick. Knee. Two more kicks. Double jab. High low. Block and cross. Kick and knee. Are you getting warm? I hope so. We got it one more time. Double jab. High low. Block cross. Kick knee. One more kick. March. Okay, step touch, baby. So step touch, tap the toe back. Little interim. We've done this before. Now, really reach. Of course you can make it smaller. Thumbs up. That's what we get this workout, right? Up. Want to open up those shoulders. Turn out. Okay, you got four more. Step and knee. So step through. So I'm going to call that tapping back. I'm really imaginative with the names. Two more. So we're going to go back to that. Tap and back. Two more. Step knee. Reach pull. Let's cut it in half. Tap and back. One more. Now the knee. Tap and back. Knee. Now, three knees. This will change. Switch. You can center up. So set of knees, three front kicks. One, two, three. So bring the knee up and then flick out. A little balance. Now alternate the legs on that kick. One leg, other leg, step back. If it feels like you're having trouble bouncing, don't kick it high. From the top, tap and back. Step knee. Now kick, kick, kick. Alternate. Switch sides. Tap it back. Knee up. Come on, reach. Three kicks, alternate. One more time through. Tap it back. Bigger. Knee up. Three kicks. Big bottom boom. March. Little water break. We've got a little kick interlude. That sounds way more peaceful. Remember, anytime I say hit, you don't want to do hit. You don't do hit. You just make it smaller. Make it more moderate. This hand, punch down, drive. See, I'm turning my knee. Drive down with your body, abs tight. You need back support, take it. Now, can you make it deeper? Like you're driving a nail into the ground or something. A tent spike. You go camping. I'm trying to think of something. 3, 2, switch. Come on. Easy to make this more moderate. You still use your legs, you still use your body. Three, two, switch. 8, 7. Switch side. 8, 7. I think you get the idea. Now, jab to the front. 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Don't lock that shoulder. Bring it right back. Turn your hips. There should be power in this punch. Okay? Now, 4 punches down. 1, 2, 3. Switch. 2 power punches. Uppercut. Up, this is gonna go faster. Get down on the legs. Now, faster. Roll those shoulders. Remember to punch away from you, not towards your face. We're gonna add this in. 8 more. Keep those abs tight. 4 punches down. Switch. 2 power punches. Uppercut. 4 punches out. Last time. 1, 2, 3. Switch. 2 power punches. Uppercut. March. Single drill. I like single drills. They're very simple drills when you're doing HIIT, because you can really focus on adding power, plyometric, whatever you like. Squat to the side, double jump. 1, 2. Or you can stay in place. You can travel it. Easy to modify this one as well. Okay, you can take the double hop out, or you can keep your feet grounded. Little bob. You don't have to travel it. 8, 7, like a bunny hop, but I've never seen a bunny go sideways. 4, one more, stay center, jog, easy, 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 it could be a march, we're going to do that again, 7, 6, ready, go, squat, double hop. This worked for you, okay? 8 more. Up. 4 bounce. 4 nothing. Stand there, give me attitude. 1 more. March your jog. Instructors are used to that. Trainers especially. Tap forward, switch. How you doing? You good? Okay, hold on this side. Next combo. Back arm cross. Alright, now give me 3 quick. Repeater. 1, 2, 3. Step back, but your feet don't come together. Two more. You can make it bigger by adding that hip. Front hook, uppercut, front arm. 1 more. Cross. 1, 2, 3. Step back. You could also be resting here. Hook it up. Or not. 3, 2, cross. 1, 2, 3. Hook and up. Hook, hook, hook. Now we're gonna cut this in half. 1 more. 3 crosses. 1 time. Hook and up. 4, 3, two, three, cross. Hook it up. One more time, I'm gonna add on. Hook up, hook up, tap forward. I see. Now two steps, you're coming toward me, you're going, whoa. Up, what? We've done this a million gazillion times, that's a lot. Jab, jab, cross. You can skip back or step back. Bring it back. So you're getting all up in their grill. I think that's what the kids say, like 20 years ago. I'm a little behind. Two more. Remember, this foot's turning the direction you're going. One more. Let's go back to the three crosses. Looks like I'm waving at you. Hook and up. Four, three. Move toward me. Jab, jab, cross. Get out of the way. Three crosses. Hook it up. Hook. Up. Move up. Now, this leg, front kick. Okay, you're not going to want to go high on this unless you keep it a straight kick, because we're going to go crescent. You can do it low. It's a sweeping kick. Abs have to be engaged on this one. And if you have really tight hamstrings, you might even want to do a knee or a lower kick. So we put it together. Three crosses. Hook it up. Up. Move toward me. Punch. Now, press it. Three crosses. Hook it up. Move it up. Punch. Press it. Okay, one more time. Yep. Three crosses. Hook and up. Move toward me. Press it. Turn around. Same thing on the other side. Reset. Lift the switch. Cross ankle. Remember, this is all the power punch. Now three. The power is within you. No, it is, but use your hips. Two more. Bring that hand right back. One more. Now front arm. Hook and upper. Hook. Upper. Hook. Upper. One more set. Three crosses. One, two, three. Back. Hook and upper. You always want your feet apart. One more set. Three crosses. Hook and up. Okay, we're gonna cut it in half. Two more. Three crosses, one time. Hook it up. I like this mix. Three crosses. I am partial to disco though. Hook and up. Three crosses. Hook and up. How you doing with that? Three crosses. See how I'm pivoting on that toe? Now, move up. Punch. Get out. I don't know how much space you got. Use what you got. Just don't trip on anything. Three crosses. Hook and up. Four, three, two, move up, punch. And again. Three crosses. You look good. Hook and up. Move toward me. Okay, now just that straight front kick. Rear leg. You could always do this. Give me that crescent. So you may have one side that's more mobile than the other. Three crosses. monster. Crescent. That's right. I mean you. Three crosses. Hook it up, because you are. Whoop. Move up. I was about to hit it with my other arm. Crescent, just to throw them off. One more. Three crosses. Hook it up. Move up. Crescent. March. Okay, give me that little jog. It can be baby jog. Now hold a little double. It could be low. Or it could be on march. You want to make it bigger? Get that heel up. Jog it. So it could be bigger. Totally up to you. Double, double. That's how I like my burgers. I think that's double patty. I don't know. Jog. Double. Single. Double. Tap forward switch. We'll come back to that. Okay, when all else fails, you'll push him out of the way. You're like, back it up, buddy. Push away. Get out of my face. No more polite conversation. Drive through the leg. Drive forward. We're going to go back to that jog. Now. Double. See, we tried running away. Tap forward. Push. Jog. Double. Keep away. Boom. Let's cut it in half. Single. Double. Now push away. Single. Double. Push away. Can we add on? Yeah, we can. Cross switch. Now, angle that punch. You always see them do that in the, like, Marvel movies. So angle down, so you're tilting. So that's a real power punch. Let's go back to it. Jog. Double. Push away. Now angle that punch. Control it though. One more time. Jog. Double. Push away. Angle that punch. March. We have a leg drill. We got all that upper body. So feet apart, wider than hip width. Squat it up first. Remember, knees out. Not knees in, okay? I know you wouldn't do that, but I still gotta say it. Now, this leg, give me a kick, just that leg. So driving through this leg, try to keep yourself up. Number one thing I see is the chest starts dropping. Stay upright, okay? She's a beast, she's a freak, she's an animal. She sleeps, she eats, she's a cannibal. She's a savage, she's a bad, flammable. She's fire, flame. She'll make you scream her name. She's wild, crazy, insane. This one more. Game. Let's switch sides, shall we? I don't know if it's wrong. I don't know if it's right. But I'm still, you still, I'm still, we still lift from that. Appetite, of course. I don't know if it's wrong. I don't know if it's right. But I'm still, you still, I'm still, we still lift from that. Sit back. Sit back, chest up. You guys are badass. I didn't even need to say it. I just like the sound of my own voice. No sé si estoy bien. No sé si estoy mal. Two more. Just squat. Bring it a little close together. Remember, sit back. Now when your feet are closer together, you really got to think about sitting back so that you're not going straight forward. Okay? Le gusta de todo. She likes to do everything. No tiene anillo. That means she has no ring. Le gusta diamantes.
Let me see, love that bling. Ella una muñequita, pretty little young thing. She's a beast, she's a freak, she's an animal.
See if you can make it bigger.
She's a savage, she's a bad, flammable.
Don't let this knee twist.
She'll make you scream her name.
She's
wild, crazy, insane. Get you up, got game.
One more.
No te hagas.
Switch.
I don't know if it's wrong. I don't know if it's right. But I'm still, you still,
don't forget to squat like I just did. See, I called myself out. Because I figure if I'm doing it, someone else is doing it. 8, 7, we got 4 more. 2 more. Last one. March. Feet apart. Give me that jab. Clear your mind.
No tiene anillo. That means she has no ring. Le gusta diamantes. That means she loves that bling.
Okay, we're gonna start with this side. Upper. Up. Drive through the hip.
But I'm still, you still, I'm still.
What I don't want you to do is this. Okay? Drop. Push forward. Hip. That arm's going along for the right. See how my foot comes up? Four more. Go back to the jab, just this side. Pull it back quick. 4, 3, 2, uppercut. Four more. We're gonna start cutting it down. Jab. Uppercut. Jab. Upper. Now two of each. Upper. Two. Now one of each. Jab. Upper. Jab. Upper. Work this. Now if you start to feel a lot of shoulder, use your glute a little more. 7, 6. Four more. Right to the other side. Just this upper. Remember, goes away. Think of it. Visualize your target. It's coming under their chin. Trying to knock them back. So you want to drive through that hip because you need force for that. Now give me that jab. Boom. Straight out. Uppercut. 3, 2, jab. Are you hitting hard? Uppercut. Jab. Now, 2 upper, 2 jab. Don't let your mind wander. Focus. Boom, I back out. I tend to creep in. Now, 1 of each. Upper, jab. Upper, jab. Come on, work it. It's simple, but you can get a lot of core in this. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, rest. Step touch. All right, so we're gonna keep this basic movement. Reach up and over. Bring it to your hip. Step as wide as you want. Now, I want you to push yourself a little bit, even if it's just okay. Now, if you're coming back from illness, injury, of course, you gotta listen to that. You don't push yourself right away. You ease back in. 8, 7. Come on, those arms are important. Get them up there. 4, 3, 2. We got tires. So, forward and back. Obviously, easier version. They're very small tires. They're drawn on. Bigger. Like an obstacle course. I used to teach 6 a.m. boot camps outside, which I hated, by the way, because I was not a morning person. I am now. I took so much out on those people. You're the reason I'm up this early. And I made their life a living hell because of it. Side to side. She says, smiling evilly. Okay, four more. Come on. Tired. Forward. Back. Come on, you're gonna trip on the tire if you don't get your feet up. One more. Reach straight up. Easy. Okay. You could even really jump it if you want. One arm. Both arms. One more. My whole goal in life, step touch. Start over. Up and over. Go. Come on, go wider. Get down in the legs. Get into the hips. Bring those hands to the hip. Outside of the hip. Then you go wider. You can jump it, or you can really step wide, or you cannot. Four, three, now centurion on the movement. This leg, tires. Come on, get those feet up. Hot potato. Floor is lava. Side to side. All those games we played. Come on, bigger, 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 bigger. Four, three, tires, not tired, you're good, it's okay to be tired, come on, get it up there, one more, straight up, these are interesting mixes, one arm, other arm, Last
one. Now circle one arm back.
Open. Let your chest go with you. Let your eyes go back. Now, if that makes you a little lightheaded for your eyes to travel back, keep it forward. Go the other way. Reach forward. Scoop out that air. Feel that lat stretch down the side of your back. One more. Now take the arms out. And now take it overhead like an X. In. Stomps out. Shoulders up and back. And go forward. Up. Forward. One more. Amazing! Good job on that boxing cardio workout. Now, if you'd like to wrap up with a short leg workout, check out this workout here. Don't try me really not tonight.